I did some work for a lady the other day, and she wanted an on-sheet calculator. She didn't want it on user form. She wanted it so that, I assume this is so that her customers could see her make do the calculations in front of their face. And so basically, this is what I've set up. Because of the limitations, because it's on the screen and not a user form, I had to do some unusual things. So we're going to go the first number, 77. And I'm going to go plus 55 and go plus again, and then there's your total. So let me show you how I set up for the numbers. So I go clear and I get rid of everything. I go 22 times 33 and I press times again, and there's your answer. So I will show you the code how I did this. So first of all, I put the buttons on the sheet from the developer tab, and I inserted buttons from here, and then I simply named each button. Now, so for example, for button one, would I say if the active cell value is zero, so I'll go clear for this for a second and I'll show you. So if the active cell value is zero, then this number is going to be seven. Now, if it's not zero, then what it's going to do is it's going to multiply the active cell value by 10, and then it's going to add seven to it. So if we click seven again, we're going to get 77. Now, to do the operations, we have some basic operations here, which is like add, multiply, subtract, and divide. Now, to when you add, do the plus, it automatically, your first number with this cell was active, and when you say the plus, automatically the second number is active. So let me scroll down and I will show the code for the plus. And so what I've done is I've said range D2 select, so that becomes active. And the first value is whatever's in C2. The second value is whatever's in D2. And then range E2, which is your answer, is equal first value plus second value. Now this works exactly the same except for when you get to the divide. So let me clear this again. And simply the clear is just putting each of these values to zero, and then I'm selecting C2 so that your active cell is going to be your first number. Okay, so now let me show you the divide. So for the divide, it's very similar to the rest of them. I say select D2, first value equals C2, and second value equals D2. But here I have to check to make sure that D2 is not zero because we have the error of dividing by a zero. So you check if it's greater than zero, and then if it's greater than zero, you divide the first value by the second value, and that's the end. So that's how you make an online calculator on your sheet. I will include the code in my description of this video. Please subscribe.